stopping cancer from coming back. Marissa sat down with Dr. Barry Ramo to find out whether making certain changes in your diet can really help.
Dr. Ramo, once people are diagnosed with cancer, I know that there are certain things they can do to help prevent it from coming back. One that's recently come out is the amount of vegetables that you get in your diet. What is that about?
Well, there's a lot of discussion about whether or not you should be eating a lot of fruits and vegetables. And a couple of weeks ago, a study was reported in the Journal of the American Medical Association comparing 10 servings of vegetables and fruits a day versus the 5-a-day program to see whether it made any difference in cancer recurrence. And in that particular study, there was no difference. But a year ago, there was another study looking at the levels of certain vegetables in the blood, certain byproducts of vegetables in the blood, and they found that those with the highest byproduct levels had a lower risk of recurrence of their cancer. I don't think we have the answer. It's certainly not one single thing that's doing it.
Then what things can you do? If it's not just taking in fruits and vegetables, what things can you do to help a reoccurrence of cancer?
It turns out that what you can do to help prevent recurrence of cancer is always the same thing that you can do to prevent dementia. It's being good to your heart. And that means exercising regularly. A recent study showed that women with breast cancer had a 40% reduction in recurrence of breast cancer if they had a diet that was acceptable and also exercised a sufficient amount during the week. So exercise seems to be a factor. Mm-hmm. The other thing that really seems to be important is your weight.
Okay.
People who lose too much weight or gain too much weight after they are diagnosed with cancer mm-hmm. also have a problem.
So it's also the weight loss. You have to be careful of that. What about foods? I hear a lot about the omega-3s.
I think that that's a very good point. The omega-3s are in fish. And what some studies have shown is that if you have prostate cancer and you eat 2 servings of fish a week, you will reduce your risk for recurrence. So I think in all this dietary information, there's some important news. And that is if you eat a heart-healthy diet, you're going to be doing as much as you possibly can to prevent a recurrence. And also exercising regularly, not gaining too much weight or losing too much weight. All of those, I think, are very important.
Okay. Thank you very much, Dr. Ramo.
You bet.